The Lincoln County Fire District called on its neighbors to assist with a large animal rescue. A horse was severely stuck last night with mud up to his neck. Crews quickly called for the Bluegrass Emergency Response Team to assist in the rescue operation. Crews finally managed to remove the horse from the mud and had it attended to by a team of veterinarians. Fire officials say before the end of the night, the horse was back up and walking around.